I asked you a question.
I feel her eyes burning into the back of my head. If she could kill me with a look, I'd already be dead. Excited at the thought of possibly two in my bed, I said some shit that I instantly regretted I said. I hid my deception with absolute discretion, only to turn around and give up an accidental confession. I turn to look at her, and she's just standing there. Facial expression says it all. War has been declared.
She said, is there anything you want to tell me?
I'm standing there with my head down and I'm thinking, oh, no. Here we go. What the hell was I thinking? Man, I wish I was drinking so I could blame it on the liquor. Why did I paint the picture? Why did I think it was something that she wouldn't even consider? Now I'm avoiding eye contact as if I owe her money. Trying to laugh it off. Clearly she don't think it's funny. And then she stepped to me, coming so steady. Looked at me like she knew already. I'd betrayed her trust and weighs heavy on my head. And then she said, why can't I feel love? Oh, why can't I feel love? Why am I not worthy of? Oh, why can't I feel love?
Oh. All she wanted was something real, something true. With tears in her eyes, she says, I believe in you. I say, please don't leave. Please don't go away. She says, you broke my heart. How can I say? It'd be a year before I see integrity again.
Can you get any help?
Over there. They said he's over there. Oh, I see him.
There he is.
Neo, yo.
Is this the Russell?
What are you doing? Bro, don't you know you got a show in?
I mean, 10 minutes from now.
10 minutes from now? Hey, what you drinking before
this
dude, dog, what are you doing?
Relax. Not drunk. Guess who I ran into today?